Mark, the electrician, charges $120 for a house call and then $35 per hour for labor. Sarah, the electrician, charges $100 for a house call and then $50 per hour for labor. Rats would write a cost equation for each electrician where Y is the total cost of electrical work and X is the number of hours of labor. So we'll have a cost equation for Mark and a cost equation for Sarah. So for Mark, we'll have the equation Y equals. Now looking back at the information, notice how Mark charges $120 for a house call, which is the cost just to show up, and then $35 per hour for labor. So regardless of how long he works, the total cost will include the house call of $120. So the total cost Y would be equal to 120, and then plus the labor cost, which again is $35 per hour, where X is the total number of hours, so we'd have plus 35X. Now looking at Sarah's information, she charges $100 for a house call and then $50 per hour for labor. So for Sarah, the total cost Y would be equal to the house call cost of $100, so we have 100, plus the labor cost, which again is $50 per hour, where X is the number of hours, so we'd have plus 50X. So notice how we have two linear equations, but often when we have a linear equation solve for Y, we write the equation in the slope-intercept form, which is the form Y equals MX plus B. So notice on the right side of the equation, we have the X term followed by the constant term, where M represents the slope, or in this case, the hourly cost of labor, and B is equal to the vertical intercept, or in this case, the initial amount or starting amount of the total cost, which is the cost for the house call. So let's go ahead and rewrite these equations in slope-intercept form by changing the order of the terms on the right. So for Mark, instead of writing the equation as y equals 120 plus 35x, let's write this as y equals 35x plus 120. And then for Sarah, instead of writing the cost equation as y equals 100 plus 50x, let's write this as y equals 50x plus 100. Again, these two equations are equivalent, but typically it is more common to see the equations in this form here. I hope you found this helpful.